Hi, I am Earth, and this is how I look like when I was created. Most of the time, I have a creed on myself about my beauty among all planets in the solar system. But humans transformed me into an ugliest planet, and this is how I looks like now. The reason behind this transformation is human and their activities. Your creativity in manipulating plastics not only hurts me, it also affects my children. Instead of bearing green leaves, my tree is carrying colorful and most dangerous plastic bags over it. The footprint of plastic enter into the aquatic environment, which disturbs the lifestyle of micro and macro aquatic animals. Humans have covered my face with polythene bags and preventing me from breathing. So I'm dying.
Like a baby suffocates in mother's womb, the creatures in me will also suffocate. My child, still I believe you that you will reconstruct my broken areas by adapting triple R principle, that is reduce, recycle and reuse principle. Dearly beloveds, I am like a mirror. If you treat me good, I'll also treat you better. And even my children starts to love you as I am loving you. But remember, if you ill-treat me, definitely you will face the consequences. Gentlemen, let us be a good friend. Come back to me and live with me so that we together make better environment for survival. Bye, your beloved planet Earth.